you know, I go through periods in my creative life that are fallow. There are times when you just get anxious about subject matter. And I always find that by returning to my roots, I get a great deal of inspiration. I looked out across the river today. I think it was the first time in my songwriting career that I went back to my hometown, which is famous for making building ships. I was born right next to the shipyard. My grandfather was a shipwright. My father built turbines for ships. And realized that there was a dramatic way of telling that story. And it's not just my story, it's the people of my town and what happened to them. And the loss of work, how important work is to people. These men built the biggest ships in the world, so they were extraordinarily proud. To have that taken away from you and what that does to a community is devastating. I was put in a very, very privileged position, being born right there among these people. Of course I'm going to write about it. The symbolism of that and the closing of the shipyard and also the death of my father at the same time was something that I had no choice but to write about. So it was really an elegy for a way of life and an elegy for my father. And it has a sort of constituency of the recently bereaved who find solace in it still. I get people writing to me to this day saying, you know, my father died and my mother died and this record meant a lot to me. So again, you know, it's one of those privileges of a songwriter that you, unexpected, that you are providing the emotional soundtrack for landmarks in people's lives. Not all pleasant, but nonetheless, music has a function that is important. This is how we remember our lives, and music plays a part.